In your opinion, are the African people free? Are African people liberated totally from European colonialism?
Not entirely.
Not entirely.
Not entirely. I still think they are by the Americans and the Europeans, because most of their decisions, they are influenced by them.
European. That means African nation remain under control of American
and the Europeans.
And can we say the fact that American Europe control Africa is the cause of poverty? Because if you look at really, they are the one owning most in Africa.
The
natural resources, the land, the diamond, the gold, the wildlife, they have control over everything.
Whereas those things, they are actually from Africa, but then they are dominated by the Americans and the Europeans.
Do you think Africans have to stand up to reclaim total freedom and free our assets from these nations, because they have no right to have control over what belongs to us when we are starving?
I truly believe so.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Most African women are now putting plastic hair to look like European women.
Yeah.
In your opinion, what is causing our women, not to want to be themselves anymore and try to be like other people? Is being African something bad? What is driving that?
I think most of African people, especially here in South Africa, most of us, we are lost when coming to traditions and everything.
Okay.
We are, I don't know how I
totally
should
Europeanized now.
We are totally Europeanized. We all believe in this Western civilization
and stuff,
instead of following our African culture.
Culture. Very, so very, very interesting point you're making.
Yeah.
But how did that come to be? How do people start? Because the people here are not in Europe. Or in America, for them to want to be European. So what is making the people, in your opinion, associate or trying to become European? Because actually, if you reject who you are, you are nobody.
You are nobody, yeah.
So what is driving that, in your opinion?
Yeah.
No idea.
No idea.
What about the media? Because when you because people behavior is shaped by the media.
Yeah.
And everything on TV, on the media, is totally European.
Exactly.
Do you think the African government are supposed to allow United States and European content to have total hegemony like it has?
No, not at all.
Because it's basically mental trauma when our women don't want to be themselves anymore and trying to be like other people. It's wrong.
Very, very.
Because
very
it's killing who we are. Don't you see that?
I agree with you.
Have you realized that African languages are also dying because the growing African children just know English stuff, and everything is Englishized.
The vernacular nowadays in most schools is English.
English and stuff.
Yeah, the original one has been.
So we can say English is killing African languages.
Absolutely.
So do you support that African languages must be protected from death?
Absolutely, I agree.
So therefore, because English was brutally imposed during oppression, is a colonial language of oppression that is used for hegemony and for domination, will you support that English be removed all over Africa, and not only English, French and Portuguese, and replaced by African languages to stop the death of our own languages? Do you support that?
Well, I believe that English is a neutral language, you know, where everyone can use it for communicating.
But you agree that it's killing our languages, and if you remember, the English came through oppression.
Yeah.
It is a language that is giving the impression to our people that our language is inferior and English is superior, and that you have to associate with English and leave your own. Which means English is destroying African languages. And take into account that the owner of English, who are English people, are racist toward us. You know racism exists, and we are the victim of racism.
True.
And you know that we are not totally free because of their colonization on your country. So don't you think, in order to protest the hegemony and domination and to end the destruction of our languages and identity, we have to leave those colonial languages, leave English, leave French, leave all those languages, and have our own languages. Let's say, take on African languages, make it the main language of communication to deny these people a tool of hegemony. Don't you think that's the way forward? Because in Europe, they don't speak our languages there. Their children don't speak our languages. That's not equality, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not equality.
It's not equality, and we want equality. Don't you think we have to remove these colonial languages and put African languages as main language of communication?
Yeah, I absolutely agree with you that we must put our language in like as the first priority.
Priority.
Yeah, but at the same time, we must also learn how to speak English.
No, but the English people don't learn African languages. Oh, if you ask London, if you ask the Queen of England to make all the children speak one African language, will they accept it?
No, they
won't. We've been speaking the languages for centuries. Where are we? Are we building cars?
No.
Are we building aeroplanes?
No.
Are we even manufacturing a bulb? No. So what are those languages doing to us? Are they bringing any benefit to us? No. These languages are just there so that they use it to divide us, to give us the impression that we're inferior. Do you know most Africans feel inferior to European, right?
Yeah, I know that.
So
what
makes them feel inferior? It's not because we speak their languages, they don't speak our languages, we have their names, they don't have our names, they control everything. Don't you think that is one of the reasons our people feel inferior?
Yeah, no, that is true, I feel that.
Yeah, so it's logical that we, in China, they don't speak English. Yeah. In Russia, they don't speak English. In France, they don't speak English. So are they not living?
Yeah, no, they are living.
So?
They are living.
So we can have one African language that takes the place of English, so that other languages are spoken. So because English is a killer, it's destroying the African languages.
Okay.
You know, it's killing the African languages, and we have the primary mission to protect our languages from death. Don't you think?
I believe so, absolutely.
So you support that language be removed, so that an African language takes the place of English in order to end the shame and to deny the colonialist European hegemony over us. You agree with that?
I support that 100%.
Very interesting. Any closing argument you would like to make to our viewers?
It's been a very, very interesting debate. Like I said, I'm a man of few words. I haven't got anything to say at the moment, but it was very
interesting.
Yeah.
No, very. What's your take on the economic freedom drive by the ANC flick? Is it a good drive or what? Economic freedom, which means nationalizing the mines so that it benefits the majority of the people and getting the land of Africans that was stolen back. Is it a good idea, or Africans must remain landless with nothing? What's your take?
Well, I think as Africans, we must all unite and come together and be as one in order to protect ourselves from white people.
Yeah, who are colonizing, destroying our values.
Because if we divide ourselves and not unite ourselves, we will fall apart.
Very interesting. You are aware that the world we live in is a dangerous world.
Very dangerous.
There is a lot of war going on. There is intimidation. There is violence. There is a threat. There is many things going on.
Yeah.
And obviously, the people running those threats and the chaos are mostly United States and Europe, which are European, so that they keep dominating the world.
There
so you do you support that Africans get out of the order of domination that the Europeans have established?
I support that 100%.
And you support that Africans get control over their economies, their natural resources, their land, and everything that belong to Africans?
I support that 100%.
Very interesting. And that was the brother who again?
Ziggy Forrester.
And very interesting.
Okay.
So that's it, no?
Yeah,
no. Thank you very much.